The family entertainment news. The new Christian film Beyond the Mask has all the makings of a great action movie. Heroes, villains, special effects, and more. Charlene Aaron recently talked with a cast and crew about its message of grace, liberty, and redemption.
While the highly anticipated movie Beyond the Mask is set in colonial times, it offers a mixed bag of modern stunts and explosions.
I'm here at the premiere for the Christian movie Beyond the Mask, which is breaking barriers in the film industry by taking a movie about faith into the action and adventure arena.
Call the shot, Mr. Brand. One last time.
Andrew Chaney plays Will Reynolds, a former assassin hoping to rehabilitate his reputation.
You have a guy who's in search of himself and trying to right the wrongs of his past.
Kara Kilmer of NBC's Chicago Fire plays Charlotte, Reynolds' love interest.
She brings something unique that's uniquely feminine and uniquely her to the table, and that's kind of what helps to balance out her and William.
Cousins Chad and Aaron Burns produce and directed the film.
Well, you know, Aaron and I really like action-adventure movies, and so we wanted to make a film, the kind of film that we like to watch. And so that's what we set out to do. And Beyond the Mask is an action-adventure movie. It's got a lot of elements that are not typically in a Christian film.
The former homeschoolers wanted the movie to showcase their love of U.S. history. Historical depictions such as the signing of the Declaration of Independence and scenes with Benjamin Franklin are included in the film. Stephen Kendrick of Fireproof and Facing the Giants fame helped mentor these young filmmakers through the scriptwriting process. They now hope to inspire a new generation of moviegoers.
We want to reach young people because as this is the theme that God has really taught us in our hearts, these themes of identity and these themes of justification, and themes of hope through relationship with Him.
You are the man that I need there.
I'm done.
You mean that?
Yes.
John Rhys Davies, known for his roles in blockbusters like Raiders of the Lost Ark and Lord of the Rings, plays Sir Charles Kent of the British East India Company. He says the film's compelling script drew him to the project.
It's a good action adventure. And I like swashbuckle. Love the script.
Earlier this year, an advanced showing of the film opened at a record-setting 444-plus theaters nationwide. Yet the message is what these filmmakers hope stands out above all.
Neither redemption or love can ever be earned.
Charlene Aaron, CBN News, Detroit, Michigan.
The swashbuckling drama will be opening tomorrow in 100 cities across the country, and you can see more of Charlene's interviews with the cast and crew on cbnnews.com.